With OnDeck, you can track position, monitor sensors, and control up to 5 switches on your boat from virtually anywhere. In this video, we'll show you how to get your OnDeck system up and running. First, download and install the Active Captain app on your compatible smartphone. Sign into your Garmin account, or if you don't have one yet, create one. Before proceeding further, the GTB10 black box device must be wired according to the installation instructions, connected to an external power source, and in full power state. Now connect your mobile device running Active Captain to the OnDeck Wi-Fi network. If the status LED is off, press the power button to turn on the GTB10 black box device. Bring the mobile device within 32 meters or 105 feet of the GTB10 device. If your GTB10 is connected to a compatible Garmin chart plotter through the Garmin Marine network, set up your OnDeck Wi-Fi network using the chart plotter. To do this, go to Settings, then Communications, select Wi-Fi to turn on the Wi-Fi and configure the password. In the Active Captain app, select Connect to Garmin Wi-Fi. Select the Garmin network and enter the password. If the GTB10 device is not connected to a chart plotter, the default network name is Garmin, and the default password is Garmin Marine. If your GTB10 device is connected to a chart plotter, and you have never connected the Active Captain app to your vessel before, you will be prompted on the screen to confirm you are the owner of the vessel. The Active Captain app will detect your OnDeck system and prompt you to set up. If your GTB10 device is not connected to a chart plotter, you will be prompted to confirm you are the owner of the vessel. Now it's time to configure the OnDeck Wi-Fi network, if necessary. You'll only have to perform this step if your GTB10 device is not connected to a chart plotter. In the Active Captain app, enter a new network name and password. The app will automatically prompt you to reconnect to the network. Then approve the transfer of your login information to the OnDeck system. The app will automatically begin to register your connected Garmin devices when the mobile device is connected to the internet. You will be prompted to indicate if the security sensor is connected in your vessel. If it is connected, select Connected. After that, you'll be prompted to indicate the location of the temperature sensor. Select Select Location and indicate the location. Before you start using the OnDeck system, you need to activate the subscription for cellular service. Visit activecaptain.garmin.com/ondeckactivation. Sign into your Garmin account. Select or enter your device's IMEI. Read and accept the terms and conditions. Enter your billing information and select Save. Choose which subscription package you want, then hit Select and Save. Your credit card will be billed monthly as long as your cellular subscription is active. To finish, select Activate Subscription. Once your subscription is activated, the device will set itself up. It may take some time. Once you're ready to configure your system, start by opening the Active Captain app. Make sure your mobile device has Active Captain running and is connected to the internet. From the Active Captain app, select Boat Apps, then Switches, and then Edit. Select the desired switch, then select Switch Connected. Enter a name and select an icon for the switch if desired. When you're finished, press the Done button. Now it's time to add contacts to receive notifications from your OnDeck system. Start by adding your own contact information. Return to the Active Captain app settings menu, then select OnDeck Settings, and then Alarm Notifications. Follow the on-screen instructions to add additional contacts if desired. Be sure to turn on your desired contact method of text and/or email, or you will not receive any alarm notifications. You can also snooze or silence alarms from this screen in the future. Finally, to set up custom alerts, use the Active Captain app to select Boat Apps, then Sensors. Select an item. If the selected item is available for setting alarms, a new page will open. Select an alarm parameter, such as temperature alarm. Enter a value. Now your OnDeck system will notify you if the parameters you set are exceeded. Simply repeat this process for more alarms and sensors if desired. Now you're able to monitor your sensors via the Active Captain app. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.